RPAP is a very grassroots organization. It really speaks to the spirit of the people of Alberta. It tackles with all their real issues. So I think it really speaks to the strength of this organization. Because it supports all the local positions, I think it recruits people to our small towns. It keeps them there. It spreads the word about how good rural medicine it actually is. And then it supports us with all the ongoing continuing medical education. It makes our teams much stronger and much more professional. So I think it really supports patients in that way by making their physicians more competent and more happy to be in these small towns. Supporting the rural physicians and advocating for them, making sure that governments listen to the real problems of rural Alberta physicians and their patients. I think that's key. And then ensuring that the new physicians coming or that are being trained also look at rural Alberta as a feasible option. And for that, you have to show it to them. You have to introduce it to them. You have to bring the horse to the water, so to say.